I found these beautiful chanterelles. They are a bit frozen, but I think I can use them for cooking. Listen to this. Solid ice. With me today I have a couple of new items that I would like to show you. I just bought the Hilleberg Rogen tent. I'm really excited to pitch it up and see how it looks. So let's do it. There you have it, the Rogen. Looks darn good. I feel that it is much more spacious than the Niak due to this extra pole. Awesome. In addition to the brand new tent, I am also going to use my newest Western Mountaineering sleeping bag for the first time. This is the Antelope Gore Windstopper sleeping bag. Right now the time is 15 minutes past 1 a.m. and already it is around minus 4 degrees. So it's definitely pushing towards winter. Now it's getting quite cold these days. So now I just have to get the fire going and then maybe start making some dinner, even though it's a bit early. Oh well, doesn't matter. I think this is resin. Smells so good. This hatchet is from Granfors, a Swedish brand. Because of the shape, it is made to split wood. So that's why I have a saw and a hatchet for splitting. So let's see what it can do. Smooth like butter. There you go. No more freezing. Oh yes. I'm going to start to make the mushroom soup. I have these beautiful mushrooms that I picked on my way here. Now I'm going to fry them up in the skillet, and then I'm going to add some heavy cream, some seasoning, onions. Then we will have a delicious soup. This is a seasoning made for hunting, it says. Smells good. And then I'm gonna boil it all up. Add a little bit of water, and then I brought this one. That should do it. There you go. Oh yes, princess. Check this out. And now I'm going to try out the new sleeping bag. And you, Vega, you think you will sleep inside my bag, or can you sleep in your sleeping bag tonight? We'll see. We'll see. Good morning. It is 7:30 in the morning. The temperature -4 degrees. It's decent. It's been a good night's sleep. Now I just have to get the fire going and then eat some breakfast and get a cup of coffee. For breakfast, I have some overnight oats. I prepared it yesterday before I went to bed. This looks pretty good. It is just a mixture of some nuts, oats, coconut flakes, and some honey. That's it. There we go. Now I saved some firewood for later if I come back, and or if someone else comes by this this area. Okay, snuggle cat. So that's it for this time. Thank you for joining me on this adventure. See you in the next one. Yeah, come down. Yeah.